What is crack-a-lackin', everybody? I am Gamer Nerd 5. Oops! What is crack-a-lackin', everybody? I am Gamer Nerd 5 coming at you with another video. Now, yes, we are back on LEGO Jurassic World. Yay! I'm so sorry, guys, of the very long delay. For this game, I'm really sorry about that. But with all that out of the way, before I explain what happened, this is actually like my fifth time recording this, so let's hope this goes well. I'm using a new laptop to record this, so yeah, hopefully it goes well. I did try recording Disney Infinity 3.0, the Toy Box Takeover. I did try recording that. For some odd reason, it would not, when I uploaded it to YouTube, it, blanked out all the audio, which sucks, and we have to move on. I did the tutorial also, so, and it was an awesome tutorial. So, we're gonna wait a few weeks and jump into the game, and, hopefully we have better luck with Twilight of the Republic, and, yeah, hopefully you guys will stick around. So, yeah, what happened to the game? Now, I tried recording Welcome to Jurassic World multiple times, and every time, it did not work. Audio messed up, and my voice cuts out. That sucks. So, now, I'm here in story again. I'm gonna do it for the final time, and we're going extra long. The name of the episode is already picked. It's called LEGO Jurassic World, Part 15, Extra Long. So, yeah. So, yeah, guys. Hopefully audio's good. If it's not, I will try to fix that. Because, it's either microphone on the headset or microphone on the actual, like, laptop, which is actually working. Yay. So, yeah, let's just jump in. I think I blabbered up on for long enough. So, we're gonna do Welcome to Jurassic World and the level up. Huh?
Then I'm happy to help.
Wow, that's a lot of teeth. 96! 96 teeth in one dinosaur. I would not think that.
Any incidents?
You got 6 kids in the lost and found, 28 down for heat, and some idiot tried to feed ice cream to a triceratops.
Your assistant's online too. Zach and Gray are here.
Tell her I'll be there in 5.
My sister's kids.
Clean up your workspace, it's chaotic.
How big is the island?
Big.
But how many pounds?
That doesn't make sense.
Come on!
Hey, don't wander off, all right? Mom's not paying me for babysitting.
Claire!
Zara here is going to take great care of you until I'm done working tonight, okay? Okay, so, have fun and take very good care of them, okay? Mr. Mizrani, you're flying.
I got my license. Okay, now show me my new dinosaur.
It's white. You never told me it was white.
The Indominus Rex, our first genetically modified hybrid.
So she's intelligent then?
Oh, Indominus wasn't bred. She was designed. Bigger, scarier. She'll be 50 feet long when fully grown. Bigger than the T-Rex.
50 feet?
So the paddock is quite safe.
50 feet?
We have the best structural engineers in the world.
Yeah, so did Hammond. There's an American Navy man here. Owen Grady.
I know who he is.
His animals often try to escape.
A pig with a crowbar.
I want you to bring him in.
A pie. Barry, put down the pie.
Something we can.
Oh, heck! Sorry! It's stuck on one of the branches!
Alright, come on! Get the pig down here!
Okay then! Well then! How could you get a crane stuck on branches? So, yeah. We're playing as, two characters in this level. I already know the names, but we're playing as Owen Grady, one of the most useful characters in the whole game, and Barry. Just Barry. So, Owen gets Owen Grady, and Barry just gets Barry. That's a little mean, don't you think? So, yeah, that's just... I know what to do because I've played through this level multiple times, and... this would be, my sixth time playing through it. Even though this is my fifth time recording it, I played it with a friend. So, yeah.
Thanks! Sorry, it won't happen again.
Come on. Oh, no. The jump on the track, that's such a cool track! No, it's such a cool track!
That time. Just what I need.
You're the worst crane operator ever. Yo, people right there. People right here. You have tasers. Why did you not tase the pig? Jeez. Like, man, out of everything, you can't tase a pig? I would not want them working for me. I'm walking into this. But, yeah, I didn't say this. Let's go for 200 likes on this video, guys. I know we can do it. And if we do that, I will try, I'm gonna try to finish this game this week over the next few weeks. And Lego Batman 3, then we will go to Disney Infinity. Hopefully you guys understand that. I just want to get the schedule cleared. And being that we don't have deadlines, so I can do that. Wow, what a acrobatic pig. Wow. But again... for all the episodes I did film of this, I called it Pig Cake, and that's pretty funny, because what pig likes cake? Well, again, what dinosaur likes ice cream? Hello? Put logic in the game, please. Tabba-dabba! Pig away! Hopefully it didn't turn into bacon.
The velociraptors now, sir?
And guys, we already have an idea for season 4, but you have to stay tuned for the end of this season. Season of Superheroes! Well, also guys, welcome to Season Superheroes! Like that. One light down. Wanna collect studs on this level. You know, actually no. I just wanna get through this. We're doing an extra long episode today. So yeah. Also if I'm talking over when they're talking, I have it muted for me, so I don't know when. But I'll definitely try to stay quiet when they are talking.
Oh yeah, that's more like it. We did try earlier, but it ended up looking like a playground swing set.
Barry, it needs some juice. No problem.
Just like that, I was really quiet for it. Well, maybe. On the game, it may not be. On the video, it may not be. But I was really quiet. And we just released the raptors. Now it gets cool. Now I think we're playing as Blue and Charlie. Which, I love Blue. Like, he's a really cool dinosaur. Woo! Woo! And they have little toys! That's so nice of them! Let's do this. Okay. That's done. I think we're playing as Blue and Charlie. I'm pretty darn sure about that. I'll look quickly for you guys. Oh.
Bob! Barry, charge up the gate. Certainly.
Yeah, Blue and Charlie Velociraptors. We need Barry now. This is really cool. This was in a level that Strawberries was in. And, I don't remember the episode name. Okay, let's back up. Being that we did it in multiplayer, it was different. But, usually, you have a group here and a group here, just like we just did, and what happens is the groups are split up, and you have to switch back and forth between both groups. So yeah, first checkpoint. And we just used a raptor to do it. Now, I did it for...
There he goes. Are you going to let him get away from you?
Now, in here, I found a mini kit when I did it my first time. But, being that I already collected it, it's just a blue stud. Which is pretty darn nice. Now, I did find the ember brick. I don't actually recall what... character, what dinosaur it was. But, it's a pretty easy, I think it's a pretty easy ember brick to come across. But, that, oh! Why do I suck at this jump? Okay, my game has, like, the biggest glitch. Okay, let's try it with you, Blue. Why does it work with Blue and not Charlie? That doesn't make sense. Come on, Charlie. Hello? Okay, let's just try this. I know what to do because I've played this level, but for the second half of this, I have not played. So for the second, second level that we're playing today, I have not played. Okay. Okay, that's the cool thing that raptors can do. They can pounce. Dun, 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 dun. Come on, pig! You think that will stop us, pig? I'm a raptor. I can build. But wouldn't it be funny in the movie that they actually did this?
I know it's a bit of a climb. You can do it.
Owen, do you have to scream? But yeah, in the movie, Owen Grady is played by Chris Pratt, who plays Star-Lord in Guardians of the Galaxy. What were you doing? I think that was Delta. Delta, what were you doing?
Sometimes when you can't go over, you gotta go through.
He was like eating the ground. Why would you? Ew, Delta. No. Okay, now here's some weird thing. I don't like these kind of puzzles. But yeah, live streams are coming. I'm sorry about this weekend not having one. Just it's been a little bit of chaos around me lately. Hey! Hey! Don't you film us! Don't you film us! Oh no, I'm so sorry, Charlie! Piece of cake. Whoa! This pig is You get back here, Mr. Pig! You get back here, you did not just teabag.
Get up there, you have to cooperate.
Come on, Blue. Okay, that's how you, that's what it is. Woo! What are you doing, pig? Finally at the we're at the last scene of this part of the level because there's two. Pounce. And to pounce, what I'm doing is pressing and holding B. Hey guys. Yeah. Okay, Charlie, you control that, I'll control this one. But the one thing I think they could have done is actually make them hold it in their mouth, because they're holding it with their chin. Okay, where are you, pig? No, why are you in the... Oh, why are you in the dino poop? Oh!
Come on, pig, get in or you're bacon.
Yeah, that's it.
That's it.
Nope,
nope. Whoa!
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Luke, Charlie, no! I think we need to distract them from lunch, Owen.
No, I'm not gonna. Why do we have to?
Come on.
Why do we have to go in the dino pool?
Barry, juice it.
I actually think Chris Pratt did a really great job with playing Star-Lord in Guardians of the Galaxy. Now I'm actually wondering if we're gonna play him in the new Marvel Avengers, Lego Marvel Avengers game coming.
Open up.
If we are, that's gonna be very fun.
I will look. Found it. Owen, Terry.
So yeah, let's open this gate and let's get on to the next part of the level. His hair fell off.
Owen, you got a meeting out of your palm.
What do you want, buddy?
A field test. I've just seen that they can respond to commands. And we need to take the research and get it on its feet.
These are wild animals, Hoskins. Trust me, you don't want them in the field.
We finally make progress, and that's the first thing he says? Make a weapon?
Mr. Grady?
Owen.
Owen, I need you to come take a look at something. A new species we've made. We'd like you to evaluate the paddock for vulnerabilities.
Indominus Rex? What's this thing made of?
The base genome is a T-Rex. The rest is classified.
Where is it?
It was just here. We were just here.
Oh.
Baseball!
Doors haven't been
baseball!
Those claw marks always there?
You think it...
Don't fall for it, guys.
I don't understand. There's no way.
Okay, another checkpoint. So we continue. Yeah. So let's continue, guys. We need.
It tried digging its way out.
We don't need it.
Which is why we made the foundation.
We need this guy, Supervisor Nick. Not really a supervisor, real? Is he, or is he? Because he was sleeping on the job! That's not a supervisor, that's... Go home, dude! Okay, so yeah. I'm sorry, I want Owen. You guys are stupid. Ooh, I probably shouldn't have said that. Lots of people are probably gonna offend me. But I know one of the people actually dude die in the film? I don't recall who, because I have not seen the film. That's just what I've seen in the clips. Oh, no, not Dino Pool.
See if there's a...
Can't see anything from up here. How do we get over?
Leave it to me.
Okay, we need to get across this and to the other side.
I'll find a way around for you.
Should we really be making it easier for the Indominus Rex to climb the walls? That ship has sailed.
Thanks.
There.
She knocked that down?
Yeah. Okay. Not you. I think it's... I went on you. Did, if anyone saw differently, leave it in the comments. I hope this video uploads properly. Let's just say that. Because the last videos I've uploaded from Game Capture have all messed up. Either YouTube's messed them up or Game Capture's messed them up.
Whoa! Keep back!
Looks like it did more digging than I thought. How do we get across?
Okay then. Well then, that was a glitch. A glitch and a half.
The wall's 40 feet high. You really think she climbed out?
Depends.
On what?
What kind of dinosaur they cooked up in that lab?
Paddock 11, this is Control. You need to leave the paddock immediately. Paddock 11, do you copy?
What's the problem?
It's in the cage. It's in there with you.
Get your taser up, Rolski!
If it's got T-Rex in its DNA, then it probably sees movement. So move slowly.
Oh man, we're done for. We're gonna get...
Being very stealth.
No, getting eaten. Bet on it?
I'll take that bet.
The electrics have shorted out. Ellis, charge it up again. All right. Okay.
Come on. Oh, okay, okay. Indominus Rex.
Stay there.
You can't see me. Okay, time to dig poo.
There's gotta be something in here.
What are we gonna build? A bunny? That doesn't sound right. At all. There's a floating stud! Okay, now I remember where. I remember where the ember brick was, and I do want to open it because there's a purple stud there now! In there! That's where. This purple stud would be the amber brick. Okay, we need to distract this thing. How are we gonna distract it? Something bigger. Okay, well that's a little anticlimactic. Because as Owen Grady, we could have stealth. And screw the other guy. I know that was really mean. Jumping with my hands from rail to rail. Hey, helicopter, help! We're in here. Okay, this is gonna be a great distraction. Who knew that was gonna work? Oh, and I need you, dude.
Come on, get it open.
Yeah, I know. It's opening.
Get in.
Evacuate the island.
She has an implant in her back. I can track it from the control room.
And my core controller just vibrated. Ow! So yeah. That was that level out of the way. I just don't want to. Continue story. Isla Nublar, Jurassic World.
I want to explore.
If you end up in the lost and found, don't expect me to come get you.
Please note, the West Boardwalk is temporarily closed. We hope to have it open again as soon as possible.
This way. Follow the ghost studs. Ooh, la 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 la.
Are we allowed in there?
We've got all access passes, Gray.
Let's go in.
Can you get through there?
Big red button. Let me press.
Idea how to put this thing together?
Sure.
You do?
You might have just saved old Bernie's bacon.
Oh, it's not fully built. Okay.
Keep going. That's it. That's exactly right. Thanks.
Now it is. Ooh, Pachycephalosaurus. My tail is stuck. A solid rock.
We sure made short work of that one. You might be thinking, ouch, but with that thick skull, our Pachycephalosaurus pal won't have felt a thing.
How did I miss?
In the wild, a Pachycephalosaurus will sometimes compete with others for territory.
Got three. Got them all.
Thanks for watching. And we'll be back this afternoon with another show.
The West Boardwalk has now been reopened. Remember, ice cream is people food, not dinosaur food.
The gyrospheres. We can ride the gyrospheres.
Cool. Okay. So, yeah, let's go to West Boardwalk, I guess. Guess that was just a little distraction. Sorry if I'm a little down right now, guys. I'm filming this really late at night. After this, I'm actually filming an arcade block unboxing. So, maybe that's out the same day as this. I'm really not sure.
Next time Lyle's off, you can cover for him on your own.
I have to do a custom thumbnail for it. It's gonna be tons of fun. This is the Mosasaurus Arena! Oh boy! We don't want to jump in the water. Gyrosphere Valley.
Everyone, an engineer is on the way. It's my first day, and they're gonna fire me.
Hello, big bro.
Nobody's come out to fix it. I should have just mowed lawns for my summer job instead.
So yeah, we're in the second part of the level, guys. So if I talk less in this, I'm just trying to rest my voice for the unboxing. Big red button. Ooh, what's in here? Gyrospheres!
Good news, it shouldn't be long now, Emma. Now, you're not gonna get scared, are you?
Enjoy the ride! And don't chase any of the exhibits!
Yay!
Because you helped me out, I'll tell you a big secret. There are these special pads, and if you park your gyrosphere on one of them, you can open up shortcuts around the park. Neat, huh?
Oh, I just opened it. Maybe I shouldn't have done that.
Hey, it's me. Wait, do they monitor these radio channels?
Yes, we do, Marty.
No hablo español!
Okay, go on here and do this. Well, actually, now we're actually not in the level yet. Just thinking about it. And cutscene time.
I'm Mr. DM.
Gyrosphere Valley.
Dude, off-road.
They told us to go back.
There, see? You're welcome. Up close and personal with four dinosauruses.
And Kylosaurus, we shouldn't be here, and there's five dinosaurs.
No, no!
I must think that's a T-Rex.
Oh no! Oh no! 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 Stay away! Stay away! Stay away, Indominus Rex! Stay away! 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 No, 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 no. Oh! Hey! That's creepy! Stop doing that, Indominus! Whoa!
See that?
It just went through solid rock!
Call for help! Stop taking pictures and call for help!
Wait, he's taking pictures? When we're getting chased! Not smart.
Kinda busy driving, bro!
If episode 5, no flood. I think it was episode 5. Yeah, episode 5, no flash. If that hasn't taught us anything, if that's taught us anything, it's to never take a picture of a dinosaur.
Uh-oh! Protect us, Ankylo! Ankylo, Sorosis! Protect us! No!
Can't get out of this thing.
We should help the Ankylosaurus. It could beat the other one.
You're the dino
oh my
expert.
Goodness. Look at the flap. Watch this. Watch this. He's gonna stop. Good baby. Good. The Ankylosaurus acting like a baby. That's so funny. Oh. La 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 la, I'm a baby.
There's a beehive up there!
I'm not really one. How do I get up there? What do I do? Okay. Oh, this is something for him to use. Cool.
Zach,
cool.
Drive the gyrosphere onto there. Keep driving.
Hey.
Okay, let's pull it. Doing. Hello, mommy.
Yeah.
That's like what the Ankylo's doing. Come on, come on, come on! Oh my goodness! Hey, come on, mash it. Nice. No! I pressed it. Down under the tree. That's very scary.
I think your idea is working. What else?
Oh no, Choppy! Before I actually got the game Lego Jurassic World, guys, I actually was wondering what they were gonna use as the villains. Some dinosaurs, such as the Indominus Rex, can roar and smash amber Lego objects. Oh, I see it. I see what we're supposed to do now. Ah, oh, I miss. I always mess up jumps like that.
Careful, Gray.
Really? How am I off? Maybe we shouldn't be standing on the thing that he's gonna be roaring on. Nope. We do. Very smart. Hello, Ankylo.
Punched it. There's no way I can get the
Gyrosphere
over that tree.
I thought that's hilarious. The Indominus Rex just punched the tree.
Thanks.
Okay, let's go. Do the make it. Too late now.
I have to help it again.
Oh my. I don't know what that is. What type of diamond is that?
Oh wait, he's not dead!
Now he is. Oh, you build stuff like this. That's cool. You're a cool kid. Oh, man, kill us submerged. Wata! That's an old vehicle with a bunch of dead people, too. Okay, now I get it. We're not supposed to use that. Or are we? Well then. Also guys, if my voice is a little echoey, I'm really sorry about that. It's just because of the microphone on the laptop, that's what I'm using. If it is echoey, I will fix it, definitely. But, yeah. Dang it. Ah! Now we go down here. Start building. Okay, now we get it off. Okay.
Zach, open the gyrosphere.
I'm coming. Whoa!
Did the gyrosphere get damaged?
No. It's still working.
I'm up. Okay. Oh! Chubby! 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 Chubby!
It's got the Ankylosaurus's tail! Do something, Zach!
Okay, okay.
Ooh, why is that down back here? Whoa! Clarm. Okay. Why is there a crane? Almost there. Okay. I'm a little confused. I'll give the game back. Okay, don't press B. Don't press A. too, so.
How do I think it do this?
I'm still supposed to use it because... Time to use Xbox help. That doesn't help. I'm using X. Okay, but... Maybe I'm supposed to go the other way. I was going the wrong way the whole time. Well then. Indominus Rex, you have a present. Present. Special delivery. For the head.
That paddock is mostly infrared cameras.
The only way it could hide from thermal is if it can change its heat signature. No animal can do that.
Yeah? Well, this one can.
It must have been some kind of a technical malfunction.
Technical? Were you not even watching? She marked up that wall as a distraction. She wanted us to think she escaped.
I'm going to close everything north of the resort.
Let acid containment capture it quietly. The very existence of this park is predicated on our ability to handle incidents like this.
I would have a word with your people in the lab. That thing out there, that is no dinosaur.
Zara, I need you to bring the boys back to the hotel right away. Wait, no, no. I can't. Slow down. They what?
So, yeah. This is a really long cutscene. Level complete, Gyrosphere Valley. Achievement unlocked. Good. Good, good, good. What did we get? 62%! I still want to turn off this microphone on the laptop. I like using my headset. We have unlocked Jurassic World Observer. Sorry, guys. We didn't unlock the Amber Brick. Level complete, Gold Brick. And, yeah, so let's just continue story. Let's see where the story takes us. And I'll end it. Okay, so yeah. I am Gaminator 5 from the Kamloops Gaminators group. Saying stay cool and have fun. See ya in the next episode of LEGO Jurassic World. Da